and unquestionably the leader on that side of the floor.
Well, Greg, it was as good a performance as I've seen. He got 35 points after having four fouls with 7 minutes to go in the first half. I mean, that's what really impressed me the most. But you could see his leadership carried over into the entire team. They just played harder and harder once he started getting on track.
The best offense in the nation against the defending NCAA champions, the Loyola Marymount Lions and the Michigan Wolverines. And you'll meet the starters when we come back to Long Beach in just a moment. Please. Grabs one there, and here come the Lions. Steamer is open for three.
Terry Mills trying to guard Steamer. That's going to be a real problem.
3-point basket.
3-1, Loyola Marymount. Demetrius Caleb with the basketball, dribbling through traffic. Here's Mike Griffin.
But here's where you get in trouble, getting back on the transition.
Griffin is the one who is to guard Bo Kimble today. And he is all over Bo Kimble down low.
Up will be an interesting one, Greg, because Griffin works as hard as anybody on the defensive end.
Pryor stripped of the ball by Rumeal Robinson. And Walker will push it, loses the ball. Griffin has it. Here comes Caleb. Caleb will put it up.
Marymount's pace.
Loose ball. Knight across the lane. About setting some tempo. Here's Jeff Pryor out of the corner. And Alabama will do battle to determine the same as Chris Voigt hits the short pop off the baseline.
Well, Knight made that shot, but what I'm watching is that Paul Westhead has started to make Bo Kimble more of a decoy as opposed to going to him on the offensive end.
Here come the Lions. Kimble for three. And that's the side Steamer for three. Comes up short, and here comes Michigan. And that foul all season, Michigan has hit 100 or more points in a game with a high of 127 against Iowa. And that shot is good from outside. Michigan 3-on-1. Robinson, good pass to Mills. Here's Steamer, another three.
You keep trying if you get the shot. Trying to guard from transition.
And Roy Vaught. Slam
that he had before the injury.
Kimble, baseline drive. Kimble with Griffin on it.
He'll take him off the dribble.
Shot doesn't work. Both teams in the bonus situation now. Good short shot by Chris Knight.
He's as good as they come.
Terry Mills with a good turnaround. 8 points for Mills. Lowry on the drive. Throws it up and scores.
Particularly that quickly.
Oh, what a drive by Terrell Lowry.
You take it, but be careful because you'll be
to that tempo. Kimble will go to the line to try to make it a three-point play. Plays in this tournament, he will shoot his first free throw left-handed. He stepped to the line Friday night against New Mexico State in...
Greg, he's got a stroke with it, too. Remind me.
Oh, and a dish for Lowry.
Oh, ho.
Steve Kimble puts it up.
He's got the stroke, Greg. You can just see it now. I mean, he had Sean Higgins, who's 3 inches taller than he is, right in his face, did Bo Kimble, and just struck.
Walk. Tally to the bench. Pryor, baseline. Good move by Jeff Pryor. Steal. Here comes Kimble. Foul, and he'll shoot two. 11 points, 3 boards, the nation's leading scorer at 35.6 a game.
Let him post up because he's been playing great on the offensive end.
Good shot by Caleb. 64-58. Kimble on the run, inside, draws the foul, and he'll go.
Two man, two shots.
Oh, Kimble at the free throw line shooting two.
Getting him open.
So now Bo Kimble back into the lineup, and he and Pierce Steamer are going to figure the 8. CBS chases it down. Back outside. Here's Pryor. Comes Walker down the lane. Kimble missed the follow-up, and here comes Michigan. Robinson right at Steamer.
get caught up with
Fryer into the lane and back outside. Steamer for three.
It was a game. He was the strongest, biggest player that Loyola Marymount has. The way to take advantage of it is post Mills and ball.
Lowry, three on one. Lowry. Lowry, pass Robinson.
Whoa, now you won't see that very often. Not anybody jet pass Loyola.
Outlet for Kimble, who tracks it down. Fryer out of the corner.
Last year, everybody is in on one goal and is trying to make this thing happen. And Hank gathers this year for Loyola Marymount.
That is the steamer.
Fire. Oh, come on, baby.
Coming guard you the three-point shot. The one thing you don't have to worry about with Paul Westhead is that he won't tell you not to shoot. If you're open, he'll tell you shoot the ball.
Peabody underneath. And works his way inside. Of Hank gathers, and it is indeed very much alive with 8:09 to play.
Make a lot of things happen.
Tom Peabody from the far side. Peabody for Kimble.
Oh, that was a great catch. Tough pass, but
steamer three-pointer. 124-94. Play of explosive offense. Three-pointer. They just don't quit.
Oh, they rain three-pointers. These young men.
Here comes Walker. Good. Peabody fouled. 7-4. Says go after it with 10 seconds on the shot clock. Outside, Fryer for three.
That's how you use time off the clock, Ray. Gentlemen, with their strongest suit, which is wants two, at least two, if not three.
Bo Kimble, 33 points, 8 rebounds.
Get help from people like Jeff Fryer. Paul Westhead's Lions have been able to get Bo his shots. Fryer's gotten his. Peabody's made his. That just loosens it up for everybody else. But I'll tell you what was really.
Robinson takes it to the hoop. 23 for Romeo Robinson.
That was
Michael of Loyola Marymount. Fryer.
But you're right. What are they going to do?
Lowry dives the baseline, but the reverse doesn't fall. Minute and a half to play. As Tony Colbert slides in for two.
I asked Paul Westhead that before, and he said the same.
Let's see if they... Kimble...
The shooting stroke, like Bo needs help shooting a basketball or something. Yeah, I was just going to say, Steve Fisher's, you know, looking up, he's disappointed, I'm sure. His crew played well, but once they got out into that full court up and down game, it's just so difficult to play Loyola Marymount at that game because
Marcellus Lee, a three-pointer! 115 victory. From the West Region in Long Beach, our final score, Loyola Marymount 149, Michigan 115. They now join the Battle of Las Vegas and Ball State in the West Region semifinals in Oakland, California, beginning Thursday night.